This is actually so satisfying. So basically, if you put a cracker on top of a cheese can, it makes a super satisfying swirl. So let's see if this actually works. Okay, then you just shove it in the middle like this and squeeze. Ooh. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that was satisfying.